I would like to educate each and every student of my school from all strata. And most important is preparing the child for the future and realistic world. No commercial angle, and definitely they should have freedom of mind, express themselves. Physical, mental, emotional growth is being taken. That brings up all-round development along with academics. Definitely co-ed school, better idea. Yes, I think it's a healthy way of bringing up child. Parents should be aware, made aware that they are not, what you could say, making the child grow, but they are hampering him by interrupting or helping, that they are just making him lame. So I think first the parent should be made aware of it, what are the shortcomings of their interference and how the growth will not be, you could say, will not be proper, or there would be hindrance of the child.